Gator Ball. Is Gator Ball coming back? Oh, that could be awesome. But are you ready for the announcements from the Red Couch? Jack Lumber here with the announcements from the Red Couch. If this is your first time here with us, we are so excited you are here, and you should have gotten a wristband when you came in. That wristband is your ticket to free pizza and soda as a thank you for coming and joining us tonight. So after the service is over, you can head over to the snack bar and get that free pizza and soda, and we thank you so much for joining us here tonight. Our first announcement is this. Next week is spring break. That means no school for a whole week. Video games, hanging out with friends, playing, having a great time, vacations, all kinds of crazy stuff. I know it's going to be awesome for you guys. However, because it's spring break, we are not going to be having Amplified next week. I know, it's a bummer. Everybody wanted to come, but unfortunately, we're not going to be having it next week, but we will be back. Brand new, ready to go in 2 weeks. So come and join us 2 weeks from tonight as we pick Amplified back up after the spring break week. Our second announcement is this. We are less than a month away from the Great All-Nighter. It's going to be awesome. I am so excited. We are going to meet here in Building 9. We are going to have a concert by Timmy Tope, who is an amazing artist. He performed up at Hume, at all the Hume winter camps, and just tore it up. It's going to be amazing. Make sure you show up and make sure you come and see him. Then we are going to load up on buses. We are going to go up to the McDermott Fieldhouse, and there is rock climbing. There is a surf zone where you can surf all night. Last year, we had two kids never leave the wave pool. It was amazing. There's going to be soccer. There's going to be gator ball. There's going to be bounce houses, archery tag, laser tag. Not archery tag, laser tag. And it's going to be awesome. So we hope to see you there and hope you get signed up. The cost is $40. It's May the 3rd. Make sure you get signed up. Now, it's that time of year. It's the start of the summer season. Okay? That means something. That means Great All-Nighter. That means camp. That means VBS. And most of these things cost some money. So we have a great opportunity for you. We have gift cards that you can sell. You sell them for $10 and you get seven. So if you sell 10 of them, you get 70 bucks. That's a quarter of the cost of camp. That's all the cost for the Great All-Nighter. So see Joy and talk to her about getting these cards and start selling them to start raising funds so you can go to summer camp, so you can go to the Great All-Nighter, because we want you to come to all these things, so we provide all of these for you. So make sure you see Joy, contact the church office, and get those gift cards so that you can sell them to help you raise money for camp and for the Great All-Nighter. All right? That's all of our announcements we have right now. So with that, it's time to prepare for worship. So let's open our Bible and look at the Psalms. Today we are going to be reading Psalm 122, the joy of going to the house of the Lord. I was glad when they said to me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord." Our feet have been standing within our gates, within your gates, O Jerusalem. Jerusalem is built as a city that is compact together. Where the tribes go up, the tribes of the Lord, to the testimonies of Israel, to give thanks to the name of the Lord, for thrones are set there for judgment, the thrones of the house of David. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. May they prosper who love you. Peace be within your walls, prosperity within your palaces, for the sake of my brethren and companions. I will now say, peace be with you, because the house of the Lord our God, I will seek your good. Have a great day and enjoy worship. Hey!
much I wanna do. My mouth just keeps on running, but I never follow through. I heard that true religion is love with hands and feet.